everyone. This is Mahima Singh, legal advisor at Dialeasy, and today we'll talk about when res judicata does not apply. किन किस केसेस में res judicata apply नहीं होता? According to the doctrine of res judicata, a new lawsuit cannot be brought against any lawsuit that has already been heard and decided by the competent court. However, there are certain conditions when a new lawsuit can be brought against any lawsuit that has been adjourned before, and the doctrine of res judicata would not apply. ठीक है, वो एक्सेप्शन क्या है? केसेस रिलेटेड टू इनकम टैक्स एंड सेल्स टैक्स, ठीक है, स्पेशल लीव पिटीशन, डिफरेंट कॉज ऑफ एक्शन, आर्बिट्रेशन केसेस, रिट ऑफ हैबियस कॉर्पस, दीज आर द केसेस दैट इन जो पांच चीज़ें मैंने बताई, इन पांच चीज़ों के ऊपर आपका रेस जुडिकाटा अप्लाई नहीं होता. यू कैन फाइल द decided matter again. So we'll discuss this in a lengthiest way possible in the